said, it is written, man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceedeth out of the mouth of God. I want to make this plain, this is God's word. But he denied all of it. It's inspired by the Holy Ghost, but they did things wrong and they told on themselves. It's up to us to right the divide. And he did a wonderful job dividing it for us, but nobody can tell you how to divide it to fit you. In your case, only the Holy Ghost can do that. Only inspiration can do that. We can take the Ten Commandments, they're right out of God's mouth. And they're still just as strong as they ever were.
Yes, sir.
We can take everything Jesus said because he said, I always say what I heard my Father say. We can take that right out of his mouth. I only do what I saw my Father do. I trust everything he said. It's over my head a lot of times. But I love what he said. And I trust everything he said. In the Old Testament, there's a lot of division needs to be done. One thing I'll just mention. They had a covenant with God. They agreed, thou shalt not kill. And that's all they did was kill people. They still have it. First thing David did was kill a giant. But that was the main. But that's written for our understanding to look at their mistakes and rightly divide it and not follow them.
But we just want to raise the ball. I just want to raise the
ball. Jesus came and opened the way that's easy for us to do. If we're born of love, we can love one another as we love ourselves. And I often say we have to love ourselves before we can love somebody else that way. One of the things we need to do, pray for
them,
is to examine ourselves. Know our weaknesses and know our strengths. Know who we are. And if we don't, we got somebody we can inquire to that'll show us and tell us. It's good to be here this evening. It's good to be in your presence. What an honor to be here. I love this church. People who love one another. They say we've got one rule in this church, it's love one another, and we do practice that. I've got brothers and sisters around me who practice that very thing. They've been good to me. Tolerated a lot of ignorance out of me. And yet they have not been ill toward me one time. And that's all. Jesus came and brought grace. By grace are we saved through faith. That not of ourselves. God gave it to us. I know they say grace is favor with God, but it's a lot more than that. Not just a gift from God. It's something we get to use. One thing he said, if you don't forgive your brother his trespasses, neither will your father forgive you your trespasses. It took me a long time to learn that. Learn what that means. to forgive and let go of that. Let it go by the wayside.
Yeah.
I don't know where I'm going with this. I'm just pressing on the Lord. Able to do that in a while.